Hey everyone, today I will be reviewing this V-part wig from Julia Hair. So in the box, I got a few little goodies and then of course the wig. So this wig is a V-part wig that can be worn with leave-out or without leave-out. I personally prefer the leave-out look, but I'm going to be showing you guys both ways today. Again, I just personally like the leave-out. But if you guys are interested in this wig, or if you want to just check out Julia Hair, I will have all of their links in the description box below, as well as a coupon code. So definitely check out that description box. But yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and let you guys watch the video. There's not too much to this wig. It's super easy, super beginner friendly, everything like that. You just go ahead and clip those clips onto your hair wherever you like it, and then you're good to go. So this wig was super easy. I absolutely loved it. I would definitely recommend it to you guys. I didn't get a lot of shedding, anything like that. I did get a little bit of tangling at the ends. You know, nothing major though. This hair looks so natural when I did the leave out look. I love it. I'm definitely going to be wearing this more often. So again, I'm going to go ahead and just let you guys watch the video. Thank you so much for tuning in. And I do also want to just point out that I was out of focus in a lot of my clips in this video. So sorry guys about that. I am working with my camera to fix those type of things. But again, thank you so much for watching, and please stay tuned for more videos. Okay guys, thanks so much. Bye-bye.
No! was a chip on that shit. I was sticking to you. Had some fun on a run, though I'll give it to you, but baby.